My main question is, how do people respond when you tell them you are a romance novelist?
I think people, if I talk about my readers in Pakistan, they're more into, you know, history or fantasy. They're more like Harry Potter fans. And I believe I found more romance readers in India and other countries as compared to Pakistan. My editor from Penguin India calls me the queen of romance because she thinks I write great romance stories.
You do, it's true. You
know, yeah. So I don't think I have seen any romance writer in Pakistan apart from the ones who are writing Urdu fiction.
Yes, there's only you.
Mera Ahmed. Yeah, maybe, I don't know.
Yeah,
I haven't met
you.
Anyone, but
neither have I.
My writing has certainly inspired a lot of young writers, and they are coming up to me and they're asking me questions. We love your work, and we would also like to write a romance book one day. So they're, you know, taking tips from me every day, every other day. So it feels great to inspire a lot of young writers.
It's really
wonderful.
And honestly,
it feels great to be a romance writer. Yeah. Maybe I'd like to feel that I'm lucky enough to be the only one Pakistan writer, and that's what makes my work more popular.